Nutrition Education, Wikipedia article audio. Nutrition education is any combination of educational strategies, accompanied by environmental supports, designed to facilitate voluntary adoption of food choices and other food and nutrition-related behaviors conducive to health and well-being. Nutrition education is delivered through multiple venues and involves activities at the individual, community, and policy levels. Additional publications. This definition has been adopted by the Society for Nutrition Education and Behavior and was authored by Dr. Isabel Contento. The work of nutrition educators takes place in colleges, universities, and schools, government agencies, cooperative extension, communications and public relations firms, the food industry, voluntary and service organizations, and with other reliable places of nutrition and health education information. Nutrition education is a mechanism to enhance awareness, as a means to self-efficacy, surrounding the trigger of healthy behaviors. Examples of government agencies that incorporate nutrition education into their programs include examples of technological innovations by private enterprise include 1. The Journal for Nutrition Education and Behavior, the official journal of the Society for Nutrition Education and Behavior, documents and disseminates original research, emerging issues and practices relevant to nutrition education and behavior worldwide. Let's Move, launched by First Lady Michelle Obama in February 2010, through the Healthier U.S. School Challenge, USDA Food and Nutrition Service, which provides nutrition education materials to children and adults of all ages and nutrition education to Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program participants and applicants, USDA National Institute of Food and Agriculture through the Cooperative Extension Program, and MyPyramid.gov, through the 10 Tips Nutrition Education Series. FIA, a mobile health app by Friends Learn, is designed for children to improve their awareness about healthy eating, while reinforcing the role of physical activity on health. It has been shown to have positive health outcomes through underlying methods of neuropsychology, health coaching and cognitive behavior therapy, as observed during randomized and controlled clinical trials conducted by researchers at the Baylor College of Medicine Children's Nutrition Research Center.